they stink, flies, they get full of water, you have to dump them out, you know, before you bring them out to the road because they're so heavy you can't move them.
Taking out the trash is becoming a burden for many people in Cape Coral. Hurricane Ian destroyed or washed away thousands of cans, but some people say the trash troubles actually started long before the storm. Thousands of new cans were just delivered to the city this week. NBC2's Alicia Alonso is showing us when you could get yours.
This is the first shipment of totes that are going out to neighborhoods in Cape Coral. Today, thousands of totes are being put together, replacing damaged and lost bins that blew away by Hurricane Ian.
Today marks a point where we can get back to that uniform look that's clean and really is safer for the residents.
The streets of Cape Coral will soon look more organized with less trash sitting on the curb. 10,000 new trash bins will replace broken or lost totes.
We made the order about a month ago. The totes started arriving yesterday, and over the course of the next week or so, all of the remainders will arrive.
One by one, workers started putting the wheels and tops on. City officials say gathering orders took months, but deliveries will be quick.
The recycle bin, I am fortunate enough to have a top to put on it, but it's also broken off as well.
People living with damaged or lost bins say the replacements can't come soon enough. Taking out the trash is becoming a chore many dread the most.
They stink, flies, they get full of water, you have to dump them out, you know, before you bring them out to the road because they're so heavy you can't move them.
City officials say replacement totes will be delivered on the day your trash gets picked up. You should have a new one by the end of the month. Reporting local in Cape Coral, Alicia Alonso, NBC2.